Rutgers heave, won't go, and the Loyola Greyhounds in the championship game of the MAC for the second time ever win it, and they are going to the NCAA tournament.
Woohoo!
Yes, they are. There you have it. New tonight at 5:30, the Loyola Greyhounds men's team reaches the big dance with their 48-44 win over Fairfield last night.
Yeah, that was a great moment. It's the first time that Loyola has been to the NCAA tournament since 1994. 11 News reporter Rob Roblin has more on the celebrations.
The last time Loyola went to the big dance was in 1994. It's been a long time in coming.
It's a four-point game. Allanders heave, won't go, and the Loyola Greyhounds.
If you're a freshman at Loyola University today, you were born the year the Greyhounds last went to the NCAA tournament. The 48-44 victory over Fairfield last night in the MAC tournament championship game sends Loyola to the big dance.
It's great for the school. It's for them. It's not for me. It's for the players in the school, and things are well. It was a great trip. Springfield was a great place to be, and looking forward to playing another game, that's for sure.
Today, the Greyhounds returned to the Loyola campus, and even though students were on spring break, there was still a big crowd to greet them.
It's fantastic. Clearly, you can see we're excited. We're on spring break, but look at the turnout.
It is very exciting for them to get to the tournament this year. It was an awesome game last night.
This is a great win for us. We're all really proud of the boys, and we're really glad they came home with the win.
Go Hounds! Woo! Go Hounds!
This is for us. It's all of us. It's great.
For the Loyola players, the victory is sweet.
It feels great, man. I feel like we're on top of the world right now. You know, for our league, this is our national championship for us. You know, so it means the most, and we go into the big dance, start dancing.
It feels great to see all these people here and everybody supporting us, so it's a good feeling.
You guys are really a team, man. You play together, and you are, aren't you?
Yeah, definitely. We don't care who scores or whatever. We just want to win. That was our goal, and we achieved it.
Loyola will find out Sunday when they'll go and who they'll play. And players and fans are confident that the Greyhound season is far from over. Rob Roblin, WBAL-TV, 11 News.